stream or not to stream. Is streaming songs the best way to listen to music? There are many things to consider when deciding whether or not streaming music.
他的名字怎么念？Brittany.
Brittany and Sam discuss advantage and disadvantage of streaming music. Brittany uses streaming software. While Sam buys an album in a music store, look at the cool artwork on this album cover. I think I'm going to buy it. I like the artwork, but why buy an album? I prefer to stream music directly on my phone. Streaming is convenient, but digital sound quality cannot compare to one sound of one on a vinyl record.
Vinyl record.
Well, most of music fans can't tell difference. Really, I can. I guess vinyl records for real music fans. I don't know about that. People who love music share it. Streaming over a social site by streaming over a social site, connecting music lover by share less playlist. As a musician, I'm not fans of playlists. Why not? When people create playlists, they pick and choose only popular track. They ignore the rest of musician album. What's wrong with that? Playlists are people's favorite songs. Most of songs are quality on an album. Even if they are not hits, they improve overall favorable and album. But musicians shouldn't force people buy an entire album when they only like one or two songs on it. I hope they at least buy the song. Don't you worry about the livelihood of artists. What do you mean? Some musicians won't put their song on Spotify. They want to
encourage
artists
to value
their art by making sure people pay for it. I do pay for Spotify, but most of tons.
But there are
tons of people don't. They just enjoy free music. With all the ad
interruption.
I got sick and tired
of
of loss. So I started paying. Well, you can force everyone to pay. And if they don't pay, it's not, it's bad. It's bad to musician. Also, if you streaming music, you are not actually on it. That's okay. Then my music take less storage space on my phone compared to if I own the music.
Oh.